Hey everybody, it's Fred with Wentworth CCTV of New England, and we are coming at you today with a video on an incredible device. As you know, our channel focuses on telling you, our viewers and our clients, about cutting-edge, cost-effective products, products that have great value. And this BV Tech Extended Range PoE Switch is just one of those devices. We've been using them for years. We love them. We're going to cover them right now. All right, let's get into the meat and potatoes. Before we start, there is a subscribe button on the bottom right-hand corner of our screen. Please click that so you get future content. You don't want to miss topics like this. Also, like it and give us comments if you have comments on the content. Yes, this BV Tech Extended Range PoE Switch is amazing. We've been using it for years. It's very, very value-oriented. It's cost-effective. You can get this for $50. It's got four PoE ports. One of them is a 60-watt port. The other three are 30-watt ports. It's got two uplink ports as well. They're non-PoE ports. This is where you would plug the feed-in from your internet service provider, whether that's through a modem, router, or firewall. So you'd plug that guy in here. The other feature, other than the 60-watt port that is really a value to the switch, is the extended mode switch. When this is in extended mode, these four ports can transmit up to 250 meters, okay? I've employed these in a real-world scenario where we have four PoE cameras close to 1,000 feet from the switch. It's been running 2 years. I've never had a problem with it. To me, that's tremendous value. And it's one of the only switches that I'm aware of that can transmit that distance. Okay, so if you have a security camera, an IP camera that is, 500 feet away, a normal PoE switch won't work with that, guys. It won't work. I'm telling you right now, the PoE ports in a normal switch will only go 100 meters or about 300 feet, right? This guy can double that. And I guarantee you it costs less than those switches that won't even transmit 300 feet. So this is something you want if you install security cameras. It can be used with access points. It can be used with IP phones. There's a link below on where you can buy these guys. And we're going to go into a little PowerPoint slide presentation on its features right now. Okay, so this is the BV Tech 4 PoE Plus Ethernet uplink switch. It's got two Ethernet uplinks right here. These are your four PoE switches, as we discussed. The part number for BV Tech is PoE-SW502. There is a link below which you can click on to order this product. Again, great product. This is the high power port, port one that we spoke of. It can be used to power higher powered devices such as PTZs. You definitely want to use port one for that. The other three ports, again, they do 30 watts, which is plenty for a access point, IP phone, or normal security camera range. And lastly, here is our extender switch. You can see there's a default and an extended. If you want to use this as a normal PoE switch, you can leave it on default. And these PoE ports will work at a maximum distance of 100 meters, which is what a normal PoE switch would do. When you click it to the extended mode, these guys, again, will go up to 250 meters, nearly 1,000 feet of PoE transmission. And again, we've used this in applications where those ports have been active for 2 years, and we've had zero issues with this switch. It is an incredible value. That concludes the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Again, please subscribe to our channel so you get future content. Like the video if it was useful and give us comments. That's important to us as well. And we'll see you in the field.